dreaming of a better place now. With you ain't no time to waste now. Let's go really far away now.
What's up, bitches?
Sound like you're off like freaking Monsters Inc.
Take the floor!
Take the floor! Okay, well, my name is Stephanie. This is my
companion
Brooklyn. And so we thought a good video for us to do first would just be like a day in our lives. And
so you could get to
we're not gonna pump like this.
Okay.
So we're gonna get ready.
Fuck yeah.
And you're gonna get ready with us.
Fuck yeah.
And then we're gonna start our day. Alright, cool. You wanna get ready?
On an old school world with a tin top. If I ever get caught in the weed spot, will you hold a nigga down with the green that L? Keep it on the D-Lo. Fuck you real good to some Leo. Glock in your hand at the people. Hood bitch with a big ego. Go get the pipe for a nigga. Think you fell in love on the first day. I might buy you VVS's, baby, for your birthday. We gon' shake the world like a motherfucking earthquake. Yeah. I'm tryna break it down like a keep it out on the D-Lo. I beat the pussy up like I'm Debo. I make you fall in love with the skilo. We hit a couple blocks in the Rigo. You gotta keep it up on the D-Lo. Hey, I'm tryna break it down like a kilo. We gotta keep it out on the D-Lo. I beat the pussy up like I'm Debo. I make you fall in love with the skilo. We hit a couple blocks in the Rigo. You gotta keep it up.
That's the only way. So this is what we do like 80% of the time. It literally comes in on the back porch.
Yeah.
I'm really feeling this pop of blue.
I'm really feeling it.
Okay, but this is really how you have to come outside. It's with blankets. All right, so right now we're gonna go to McDonald's because we steal their Wi-Fi, and we're gonna look at some like intros and stuff for our videos. And what else are we looking for? Yeah, we're gonna try to work on like editing some stuff, like just to like try to get the hang of some stuff before.
My eyes are still red.
Before you know, that's where we're headed. Some of that Mexican food.
Came stone to the house of such an angel, too fucked up to get back home.
She tell me your business. You tell that bitch what you feeling. All of the beans you be spilling to you. She like through her tea cavity spilling. She know what you had it. Tell me where it's
at. So we just ate at Lopo Mexican food. Now, sitting in McDonald's parking lot stealing their Wi-Fi. Just be like that sometimes. Where are we going to?
He scratched his head. She said, get back in bed. And she gave him some head. Boy, you can't trust them bitches. And then she say, ooh. I see niggas in this bitch stunting, popping bottles, getting drunk with these bitches. And when they leave, they get followed.
Yeah.
I be with bitches that know the bitches.
Oh, that's what the niggas be following. Dirty ass damn floor.
What?
Hey, hurry! I shut the door.
Hey, honestly though, I think friends that don't take bathroom breaks together, what are you doing? Guys, so we're in downtown Alexandria right now. We pretty much just came here because they have like a lot of really cool, like, I don't know, like
things,
you'll like, see, like a lot of cool art, like murals and stuff. Everything else in our town is shit.
Yep.
So we're just gonna explore with you guys.
Fight for our right to love, yeah. Nobody wanna see us together, but it don't matter, no. Cause nobody wanna see us together. Nobody thought we'd last forever. I feel I'm hoping and praying things between us don't get better. Been steady coming after you. Been steady coming after me. Seems like everybody wanna go for self and don't wanna respect boundaries. Telling you all those lies just to get on your side. But I must admit there was a couple secrets I held inside. But just know that I tried to always apologize. And I'ma have you first always in my heart to keep you satisfied. But nobody wanna see us together. But it don't matter, no.
Cause I got you.
Nobody wanna see us together.
Is that a heroin needle?
Is that a heroin needle?
We gon' fight, believe we gon' fight. Fight for our right to love, yeah. Nobody wanna see us together, but it don't matter, no. Cause
you got every right to wanna leave. You got every right to wanna go. You got every right to hit the road and never talk to me no more. You don't even have to call.
I think I just locked my door again. Enjoy the pics, bitch. Okay, so for real, we took a lot of pictures of stuff downtown, and so like a lot of murals and art and shit like that. So we're just gonna insert those some fucking way. I don't know.
Whichever way. It is.
Enjoy.
Yeah. Nobody wanna see us together, but it don't matter, no. Cause I got you, baby. Cause I got you, baby.
I got you.
mine. Visions I vandalize, cold in my kingdom size, fell for these ocean eyes.
What's up, gang? Squad?
Please shut up. Don't eat me.
I thought you were a snack.
Meal.
Bitch, I'm a fuck.
I'm a
bitch.
Fucking buffet.
Motherfucker, I'm a fucking 5-course buffet meal. Fucking restaurant. Don't come at me, bitch.
Bitch, you Popeyes.
Popeyes fucking good though. If we want to be honest here.
What the fuck are you?
My fucking Raising Cane's.
I'm a Starbucks.
I don't even like coffee. Oh my god.
So we went to Tampa and Grind everything, which is in downtown Alexandria, and we took some pics and stuff, which we just showed you guys. But now we're back in McDonald's parking lot, and y'all are gonna shortly find out that we pretty much live here. Like I take my classes online, like I'm a senior in high school, but I take my classes online, and so we just come to McDonald's because we get free Wi-Fi here, and we just do my classes like all night, you know, cheating the system, you know.
And Brooklyn ain't got no data.
Yeah, and so I mean, like obviously free Wi-Fi. Why the fuck not, right?
But, fucking wig snatch, bitch. Get that negativity out here. Out of here. Alright, yeah, but, I guess we'll check back with you guys in a little bit. So we're gonna go ahead and end today's vlog. We really hope you enjoyed watching us run around today, just doing our thing. But go ahead and like this video, share it, subscribe to our channel, leave a comment, whatever you want to do. Our Instagram handles are where they at? They're in our banner at the top of our channel screen.
And Twitter.
Yeah, and our Twitter is there too, so go ahead and check those out.
Yeah, definitely check out Twitter.
Girl, there was some tea spilled last night. Let me just show you. Some hot sizzling sister tea. Pinky, babe, okay. But, yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and let you guys go for tonight. Make sure to, just hit that subscribe button. Make sure to check back because we're gonna be posting a lot more. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Yeah. I'll stay out in California now. I'll stay out of Cali for a while.